Because, like most Americans, I refuse to leave my kids a country that is worse off than the ones that my parents left me.